The deadline for the submission of names and particulars of candidates for the election to INEC lapsed on Friday, November 2nd, without any of us who won the primaries giving the form. The situation remains the same as at today. We are therefore alarmed when the national chairman, Comrade Adams Oshiomhole, announced on National Television Network on Friday, November 2nd, that the party has submitted names of candidates to INEC. We have intensified our inquiries at the State Secretariat of the APC. The only explanation we have received from the State Chairman of the party, Shibdeni Adebiyi, is that on Saturday, November 3rd, 2018, 24 hours after the deadline for the submission of names of candidates, he received a call from the National Director of Organization of the APC requesting for names of candidates for INEC. This is a curious request because the National Secretariat constituted the panel that conducted the primary election and declared the results of the exercise. The party is therefore in possession of the list of the winners of the election in all 226 state constituencies, and we expect CF001 forms to be issued to us, the winners of the direct primary elections, without further ado.